is what we got to do before we put a new round bale in here. We got to grab the last, this hay is moldy and kind of nasty. It's usually the bottom of the bale. But everybody up there loves it. All the birds love it. You can see they give them something to do. And then the rest of it, we'll take it and throw it in the skid steer and run it down to the manure bin. But in order to keep this from building up into a Mount Everest of dirty, nasty hay over the winter, we have to come in here and pitchfork most of it out each time we put a new round bale in. Because unfortunately, the cows will probably not eat that stuff there. But the chickens will use it for bedding, and they'll dig the bugs and the whatever seeds and whatever else they can find in there. So cows are saying, we're ready for a new round bale. They're also ready for dinner too, I think. So we'll get them a new round bale. We'll get a video of us bringing that round bale down and setting it in here and putting the feeder up over top of it. Uncle Dan's doing all the work. I need to get working. Dan's gonna bring the skid steer down in, and we'll pitchfork some of this into the bucket there, take it down the manure bin down there. So fortunately, it doesn't dig too well, so we'll get what we can, and then so all right, we'll get this cleaned up and get a new mail down here for him. All right, Uncle Dan's gonna take that up to the bin over there, and then put the forks on, and we'll go grab a bale of hay. Got it nice and cleaned up here. So not too much hay to clean out once the cows go out of here. They'll be out of here about 2 weeks. Hey, buddy. Came down to visit us. So we'll go up in the barn, and I'll show you how we get a round bale out up there and load that on the forks, and then bring it down here and set it in, and we cut the strings off, and then put the feeder on, and the boys can come in to get some dinner. Dad. Yeah, bud.
I got this for
you. Thank you.
I was just coasting, never really going anywhere. Caught up in a web, I was getting kind of used to staying there. And lifting me up instead of holding me down, stealing my heart instead of stealing my crown, untangled all the strings from my wings and were tied. I didn't know him and I didn't know me. Cloud nine was always out of reach. Now I remember what it feels like to fly. You give me butterflies. Kiss full of color makes me wonder where you've always been. I was hiding in doubt till you brought me out of my chrysalis. Then
I kicking up an Uncle Dan there. There's a friendly guy, 276. Dinner's not in there yet. A little bit. Why don't you guys eat some hay? A little appetizer.
Appetizer.
Nice night out on the farm. Pretty sunset there. Might have a bonfire tonight.
Tonight.
We'll see.